Hey everybody, we're playing Warframe and we're doing the Wave Rider. And we're getting into the good stuff now. We're going to unlock page 4. Let's go to Old Palace. So this one of course has the 1500 K drive trick chain, which we'll cover at the end. We'll start by doing the new tricks that we need to do. So we've got the backside clutch. Left click A. Oop, it pulls you to the left as well. So I've done three of those. Left click A. Oh. Fell off. But yeah, this trick's pretty easy. All right.
Sweet! Respect from the vent, Clinty!
So the next one we need to do is the tail clutch planker. So to left click S, followed by right click. No, I'm not doing it right yet. I think with this one, you need to get 50 points out of it to make it count. So let's go up on top here so we can get some height happening. I think it's all about getting a bit of air time. Left click S, right click. Yeah, there we go. 84. So we need to score at least 50 points. I'll just keep going up on top here and doing it off the edge of this cliff. Hold it, and 84 points. Nice. So yeah, it's pretty easy to get the 50 from on top of this mountain here, just behind Fortuna Elevator. Left click S, right click. There's quite a lot of these pointy mountains around, so I guess you can do it off any of those. Clutch planker, 82 points. So we've got one more to do. Here we go. I think I managed to mess that one up somehow. Let's try again. Yep.
Just 78. Like Pirelli, riding fancy. Getting chills thinking about it. Brr.
All right, so we've done those two. So now we need to obtain 5 seconds of airtime on the K drive. Might be able to do that from up there. Let's have a go. If I hold the space bar down and get a big boost at the end of it. Big upwards boost. Nowhere near. So I'm going to need to find somewhere higher, I think. Okay, so there is a spot down the bottom here, which I found from another YouTuber, right down below the spaceport. If we fly down there, there's another rock jutting out, which is much higher. I think that's it there, you can see on the right. And the idea is you fall off to the right side where the valley is. Gives you more height. Yeah, so it's just here. Let's have a look at the rock. There it is there. So we jump out of there. Fall off to the right into the valley. Let's give it a go. And boost at the end. Few front side rollouts. Yep, there we go, 5 seconds.
He's kicking it terminal! Do it for Roki.
Alright, so the next thing we need to do is the Vent Kids race. So we need to earn 3,400 points. So let's go over to this purple location here on the map, just above the pearl. Event kid. The river run.
Rules are simple. Timer starts once you hit the first marker. Now, let's see what you're packing.
Okay, let's do it. Avoid the roots. Dodging those roots is a bit tricky. Oh, up on top of this mushroom. Have to make sure you boost for that. Nearly failed it. This one's a little bit high. Okay, so only 2,500 for that one. So that race wasn't really long enough. So I'm going to need to find another race. So I need 3,400. Okay, so I want to just go back into Fortuna and rank up my standing with the Vent Kids. So I've got myself a lot of standing points now. So it's probably a good idea to go in and visit the vent kids and just do a rank up. Oops, I missed the clubhouse. There it is. Let's enter the clubhouse. Talk to Boone. Vent kids standing. Yeah, I probably should have done this earlier so I can rank up to Glinty. And then the next rank is 22,000 standing points. And I get an airtime reward. Minus 20% gravity. Trailblazer. Leaves heat behind. K-drive grind magnetism. K-drive grind speed. Okay. Let's go for the airtime. Alright. So now we can leave.
Possession is not the mark of one who cannot be trusted. What is it?
Let's head back outside. Ooh, Harrows. Hello, Harrows. Okay, so we still need to do the event kids race. Let's head down to the spaceport here. Here he is, bomb the spaceport. $3,400, so these scores are $3,800, $3,900, so that looks good.
Alright, clock it! I say go, you floor it. Time kicks off once you hit that first marker. Ready? Nice form! Let's see you keep it.
The end here. Oh, I'm supposed to jump across. I'm gonna try and recover it now. Okay, let's keep going. That was a big fail, but anyway. To the mushroom. Thread the needle. Yeah, there we go. 3,500.
That run.
All right, let's go back to Fortuna where the pipe is. We need to do the K-drive trick chain, 1,500 points. Now there's one trick I want to show you. which I also found from a YouTuber, which will make getting the points for the K-Drive trick chain so much easier. So, learn this trick first. So you do a grindy along the pipe as per normal. And then you hold the space bar down to do a big boost at the end. And then you just flip around and go back the other way. And that will allow you just to keep grinding backwards and forwards until you get the score that you want. Big boost at the end. And hold the space bar down again, do a big boost at the end. So I recommend you practice this technique first. So you can go back and forth along this pipe and then you can just dial up any score you want. There you go, we got 1060.
Just like your rally, riding fancy. Getting chills thinking about it. Brr.
So yeah, that's a really cool trick. Flip it around, go back the other way. So now I can dial up 1500 points with no dramas. I've already got a 3x multiplier, so all I need is 500 points times 3. You really don't even need to do any tricks, you can just keep going backwards and forth. So 400, just need another 100. Boost at the end. This makes it so much easier. There we go, we got our 500. And we finish. 1734.
Children, I understand your friend recklessly damaged her neural conduit. Uncle Neff can fix her right up. Free of charge, if you fulfill her end of the deal.
See, Roki? Yureli didn't give in. She fought Volgran. Her fam stuck together too. Didn't stab each other in the back. That mucker Neff's got the older Sprogs mouthing off, saying you tight with the taxman, saying you betrayed your logical fam. Younger Sprogs are listening too. If they want to go, they can go. We'll be a fam of two, Roki. You and me. Logical.
It's logical, innit? Okay, now we can head out. Okay, let's have a look at the device. Let's check out page 4.
Let's see what color your blood is. She bought us time, enough for us to get far away, but not enough for her. Huh. Fists. It is, then. That'll take longer. Good. Here's the thing about rats, boss man. Hunt them one at a time, and they're easy to kill. But if you let them come at you in a pack, they'll tear you to pieces. Check, check. Come on then, you!
Okay, that's the end of page 4. Here's our new tricks for page 5. Tail Spinger. Keep a K-Drive trick chain alive for 20 seconds and perform 5 10 times combos. So we'll do that in the next episode.
Roki and I had a deal. Unlock my Graphica and I forgive the years of back rent you vermin owe me for squatting in my vents. Failure to fulfill that deal will result in debt, eviction, and watching your beloved little Roki slowly fade away. Hurry. My buyer on Deimos grows impatient.
What kind of deal is that? Ah, sis. You didn't have no choice. Gotta be smart like you would have been. What choice do I have? Think! What'd Neff mean by a buyer on Deimos?
Okay, we'll see you next time.